So today we're gonna be installing these Figs hood props because my hood is whack as fuck and I have to use this jack stand or the jack prop thing to hold up my hood. So hopefully we do that. So let's get started. See, I don't have any things to hold my hood up, so gotta go over here, grab this. So you'll be needing a 10 mil, which I already have, a 10 to remove this from the fuse boxes, and then a 12, so you remove those two, and then the other side. So I fucked up, so we're supposed to put this bracket on apparently to move the fuse box above, so we're gonna do that. Gonna install it. Kind of hard to do with one hand. So something like that. Have the ball facing out towards the fender. And that's how you do it. So I might be back because I can't do this with one hand. So once you tighten it with an Allen key, good. Then there's this little clip. Come on, focus. Focus. Okay, so this clip goes where the fuse box goes. And then it's just gonna hold it down. So once you do that, you put the clip in. You take your old bolt, and on this side, you want to put it here so you can clean the threads. Because it's how dirty it is. And then once you do that, you just put it in the new one. Thank you. just install these. It's gonna be a minute. Oh, that was easy. And then, yeah. Well, I can't do this on camera, so I'm gonna have to take this off and then. Yeah. Bam. Finished product. It's very easy. All you do is just literally push it and it clips in. Now, bam, it's good.